go, it stops, and the other one goes out with about the same speed, because it reaches about the same height. And they're exchanged. If I pull them out like this, and they come in, and they exchange velocities. At least one.
The idea here is if you release a mass from the side, what happens is that there's a compression wave that propagates through these, and only one ball comes up on the other side.